How's it going, guys? TeamxEggS here, back with a brand new series. Today we are playing a game I've wanted to do. It's been on the old bucket list for a while. We're finally getting around to it. Shadow Warrior 2. I played the first one. I absolutely fucking loved it. I think it's a great hidden gem of a game. A great remake as well, because it was a remake. And the second one had four-player co-op. We're going to be trying it out.
With three players. We have no friends.
Exactly. We're currently taking submissions to recruit people. No, we're not, because channel's over very soon. Look forward to that.
Whenever we all kill ourselves in the ritual.
We have signed blood packs.
We have.
All right. Without further ado, let's click the... we have to play like a single-player mission. And then the difficulty we're going to do is I have no fear. Or who wants
mine? Just tell me what to do and when to do it.
You click.
I'm not trying to think.
New game, select character. Make sure you hit the multiplayer invite only on the side.
Multiplayer.
Invite only.
Invited only.
Invite only.
Okay. Base difficulty.
Select character.
Select character.
And then what difficulty are we going to do?
Is I have no fear or no pain, no gain?
Who wants Wang? That's what we're doing?
I mean, we could.
Wait, what did you say? I have no fear?
Yeah, I have no fear.
Who wants Wang? I say
okay.
Who wants Wang?
I have no fear.
Okay, so everyone select I have no fear. Well,
I said who wants Wang?
No one wants Wang. I got one between my legs, I don't need anymore.
He's the main character. His name's Wang.
Fuck Wang.
I have Wang.
I wish that was... that should be a fucking difficulty. Okay, which one are we picking?
Fear.
Alright.
Wang.
Goddamn.
No. Wow. Fear.
Okay, you can do your single player mission on Who Wants Wang, and we'll do it on I Have No Fear.
If it's too easy, then we can do Wang.
I don't know if we can adjust, but sure.
We'll just start off.
No, I'll just do Fear.
Okay. Click your difficulty.
Let me know when to start.
And then 3, 2, 1, hit start game.
Press any key to continue. Alright.
I hit the any key.
Hold any key to skip. Why would I do that?
Yeah, don't do that.
Flying Wild Higgles. Devolver. Oh, this game's garbage.
Devolver is great, and they're the publisher.
Fucking they called War is. Are you kidding me?
Did they?
Yeah, I'm positive.
No, I think that was Ubisoft.
You got Wang.
Mr. Wang, it is getting late.
I said I'd have it to you by 5:30. It's not even 4.
This is definitely a copyright.
It's like an 80s ballad. Oh my god.
He likes the 80s.
This music is jamming. He's got the 80s cell phone too.
Yeah, the Zach Morris cell phone. The music is from the original Transformers movie, the cartoon.
Wow. I don't even care less about the monsters. I'm just enjoying the fucking jam.
How we say it's poggers.
Fucking rabbits, man. Oh, guy's throwing the rabbit. Why is the rabbit that big?
I like how you're like, there's monsters everywhere, but why is the rabbit so fucking big?
No, monsters, I'm used to that shit being fucked up. That's a fucking big ass hair.
Carrots does the body good.
Oh, damn.
Oh.
I'm sad about Mecha Godzilla getting wrecked.
I'm sad that we won't get these tunes the whole fucking time. Assuming we got some kind of alcoholic beverage, okay?
Fuck off, mate.
Okay.
Can we invite
WASD
each other?
To move. Use my mouse to jizz.
Hold on, I think I can invite you guys.
Do we have to go kill things?
Hold on, I'm inviting you.
You can break the dragons on the stairs, fucking ass.
Join my fucking lobby.
Play a game. You have accepted an invitation to play 2, Shadow Warrior 2.
I clicked it, but nothing happened.
Nothing is happening.
Maybe we do have to play.
Alright, shall we continue?
I guess.
Moving up the stairs.
Alright, let's go.
Press
Alt.
One thing about this game, there's a lot of secrets. There's a secret I just found. If you, by the waterfall, there's a little cave.
By the waterfall, there's a cave.
Yeah, to the right of it.
To the right from where we wrecked. There's a sprint button. Yeah, double tap up.
Yeah, so there's a red door, and then there's a waterfall, and then to the right there's a cave with secret in it.
Oh, there's a jism. Okay.
Yeah, there's also some cool spots. I don't know if they put it in this game, but in the first one, since it's a remake, there's some secret levels you can find where it's the old levels. That was
wow, there's cool. Nothing in that cave, gangster.
No, there's like a red lantern.
Oh, let's do something with it?
Just take it. Collect coins.
Fascinating. It's worth some kind of currency.
Oh, I found a fortune cookie. Reality is what you can get away with. Robert Anton Wilson.
Fun fact, fortune cookies were invented by a Japanese immigrant in San Francisco.
Yep.
Why'd they make
them? I've been to the factory there.
Factory?
Have you? Interesting.
Huh. A chi.
Am I supposed to attack the door now? We all here? Or are we fucking exploring?
Yeah.
Yeah, there's not really much to explore. I'm at the door.
If you break the things, some of them have money in them.
Alright. Where the fuck?
If the guy's in some, I didn't really pay attention to it.
So where the fuck is this tank?
I guess that's what he said. I have all these guns.
How many guns do you have?
Got a revolver and what appears to be a Mac.
Oh yeah, it's an Uzi. No, it isn't.
I don't know, I think it's a Mac.
You're right, yeah.
Uzis are bigger. I mean, they're both 9mm, but...
Why use a gun when you have a sword?
I would rather use some kind of great blade spear instead of a sword. I'd rather have more range. Or pull axe, maybe? Or big hammer on a stick?
Isn't that just a hammer?
A big hammer on a stick. Left shift while moving in any direction to dash.
All hammers are on a stick, though.
Is that true, though?
Yeah.
Am I supposed to aerial dash double plate? Oh, fascinating.
Damn, you get a good distance when you jump and dash.
Oh, yeah, look at that, look at that. Woo! Hey, a red lantern. Oh, it's lit up. It's about fall damage.
It doesn't exist. It's fake news.
That's what he's saying. That's exactly what it said. Go ahead, try it now.
Did he say fake news?
He did.
Say fake news. Did he?
No.
There's another secret. After the whole area, you dodge across the chasm to the left.
Well, now you tell me. I've already fought the first enemies.
I haven't met them yet.
To perform sting melee attack, W+.
Oh. To perform a do what?
I'll tell you after you kill the little rodent monsters.
I already killed them all. What did it say?
WM2 performs one thing. I forget what the other one was.
Ah.
Whoa, what the fuck did I just do?
Oh man, if you guys get any more ugly,
oh, those are piggies. Pig rats. Rat green?
I just heard that.
W. Oh, cool. Oh, that one was cool.
Blue giant. Blue things do something. Healing flame. Okay.
Oh, gosh. Grab me by the tongue.
Give me enough time to.
Alright, I took the thing.
It's just to help you.
There's ammo shrines.
I took the thing, guys! I took the thing!
I don't know what the thing is.
I'll catch up to where you are!
Yeah, I'll run.
I'm here. What happens if I
take the thing? Uh-oh.
How do I take the thing?
Ooh, you got me good.
Press Q to regenerate your health.
Oh, E to take. There we go.
Oh, interesting.
I Please tell me he was voiced by an actual
Japanese person?
Yes. And not some Caucasian guy being racist.
He was voiced by Troy Baker.
Who is?
Famous. No, he wasn't. But he's a famous voice actor. He was voice acted by Stephen Fry. That was dumb. Tried to throw
press
that
R to parry.
Oh, that's gonna come to life right there.
What the fuck did I just do?
Oh, how nice for me! Shit!
What the fuck now?
Fuck off! We hate it when they do that!
Holy shit.
Ah, God, I'm gonna die.
Oh! Cue to heal.
Cue to heal. Now, do you have forever?
As long as you have mana. Or chi, whatever.
How do you use it? Do you just, like, keep pressing Q?
Hold it.
Yeah, you gotta shoot him in the head.
I just wanna cut their head off.
What?
Dead.
Oh, I got a new entry in the Wanglopedia.
Oh, he has a little song to sing.
Do you feel lucky, Mary?
Alright. It's a statue to the healing.
Up thugs with their faces so ugly, stomping on demons who are.
Before you go up the thing after beating the guy, the left
little secret wings.
Yeah.
These are a few
where?
Of my favorite things.
Just to the left.
Ah, great.
Oh, by the statue?
It's monsters.
That was dumb of me. Oh, here it is. If you press R on your sword, like you're gonna reload, it wipes the blood off.
Yeah.
That's poggers.
Oh, careful dude.
I thought Gunny was singing this. Fuck my life.
Healing threats.
Run, Wang, run! Oh. He just gave the monsters a thing. Oh. God damn it.
I think it's not very big.
I keep hitting barrels that blow up on me.
Dude, don't do that. Oh no, there's spiders!
Hey. Oh, I actually was able to reach that. He's got some good height on him, dude. Where have you seen spiders? I haven't seen any spiders.
You'll get there.
You haven't gotten there.
Are you both there?
I just killed them.
I've got the second batch of spiders now.
Oh, here's it. Or are they called?
Alright, Gunny.
Megrachin.
Ooh, dropped a cheap potato.
A cheap potato?
Oh, fuck.
Oh, there's upgrades.
Up grizzles.
Yeah, press I to select the upgrade menu.
Fascinating. I'll work on that later. Wall climbing. Some walls look like climbing walls. That means you can climb them.
Best description ever.
Hero landing. Oh my god.
Alright, back to my car.
Oh,
damn,
you made it.
Ahead of me.
I just found the climbing wall.
Oh, wow. Yeah, Gunny was beating me. I had to step it up.
It's not a speed run.
It will be when we're all together.
Damn.
Get the practice in now.
Superhero landing was cool.
Just take a sharp left. Yeah, you land like a badass ninja.
Yeah, you do a ninja roll. I have hammerheads.
Oh, there's the ammo. Now he can jump all the way down.
I'm going to my car.
Up there, get in the car then.
There's a monster ambush.
I think we can play with each other next.
I would assume so. Ooh, I have arrived. Alright, I'm gonna try inviting you guys again.
I guess I still need to finish all in the day's work. God damn it.
Hello, Yakuza. This is a fucking awesome looking place. Oh yeah, this looks like a hub world. Like, this looks like it'll be someone's room. Why does it look so foggy in the fucking house?
Mamushi Heika may be a cold-blooded sociopathic mob boss, but she knows how to decorate.
Mamushi, I'm here.
Hello? Hello?
Oh my god, that one looks like Deadpool. Was there a toxic spill? Or no, Deathstroke, sorry.
Perhaps you will realize her destiny.
Fascinating.
Or you'll get your chance.
I see.
There has been an incident, Mr. Wang.
Smith, what are you doing here?
Y'all are right.
You work for this beat? Nice lady, too?
I am in no one's employ but my own.
You two know each other?
Smith is my mechanic. Fix my car a few dozen times.
I am here on personal business. Kamiko has gone missing.
The birthday girl? Does that mean no cake?
It's gonna mean no balls for you if you don't shut your yammering mouth.
Ah, I see what's going on. The big boss's daughter got lost on your watch. Do I smell a beheading? More importantly, do you think they'll sell tickets?
I'm afraid the situation is quite serious. For some time, she's been worried that Zilla has found her out. And today she was due at my garage at 4. She is never late.
whoa, rewind. Zilla? Orochi Zilla?
Yes. She was working in his labs. Undercover.
Oh, he doesn't like that kind of thing.
I'm organizing a rescue mission.
Zilla's security is legendary. They wouldn't get past the front desk.
And what would you suggest?
Go in quiet. You send one guy. Preferably one that knows his way around.
Are you offering your services?
Depends on what you're paying.
100,000. Cash.
Ah,
seems kind of low.
Please, my accountant.
Oh, but he's taking
it. I still have a few old badges and a couple fakes. I can get in and at least tell you what you're dealing with.
Go then, find out what happened. Bring her back if you can.
Back here?
No. This is the first place they'll look. Take her to...
I have a secluded location.
All right.
You may use...
Okay, then. Take her to the old man's place.
Bring her to my garage. I'll meet you there.
What do you want me to do with this?
I can give it to her. When I see her.
Lo Wang.
Yes.
Don't fuck this up. If she dies, they'll be picking your fingertips out of my gardens for weeks.
lady sure knows how to motivate her workforce.
Intimidation is the tool of the fearful heart.
Hey, it beats being the fool of the tearful fart.
That's deeply stupid.
But it's true.
Fair enough.
Get out of here!
All in a day's work. Claim your reward with the butler. Hello. I've got a trinket. Does that mean I deserve a cake? Thank you. Skill points. Oh, it gave me a shotgun. That's awesome. Let's try invite number two. Hey, Gunny's in my game. You're all invisible like a ninja.
Okay, sir. Hey, sir, there's a rabbit!
Oh, yeah, you can kill him.
Oh my god, exploded.
Oh, tuck up in the game! Alright, next to the next area. And then it disconnects us all.